Let's discuss the capacitance of a sphere capacitor. A sphere capacitor is a system of two isolated spheres separated by a large distance compared to their radii. Here you can see, and there are two spheres A and B which are isolated from each other or separated by a large separation L. In this situation, if we wish to find out the capacitance of the system, here we'll transfer a charge Q from sphere B to sphere A, and in that case A will receive a charge plus Q and B will receive a charge minus Q. And in this situation, we can find out the potential of A with respect to sphere B. And we can directly write the capacitance of this system is, this can be given as the amount of charge which is supplied divided by the potential difference, that is Va minus Vb. And in this situation, as the two spheres are far apart, charge of one sphere will not affect the potential of the other. So in this situation, potential at A can be written as KQ by A, and potential at sphere B can be written as minus KQ by B. If we substitute the two potential over here, the capacitance will be Q divided by KQ by A minus of minus KQ by B. In this situation, this Q gets cancelled out, this minus will also cancel, and the capacitance we are getting is, you can also write K as 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, so this will be 4 pi epsilon naught AB upon A plus B. That is the capacitance of a system of two largely separated conducting spheres of radii A and B. So be careful about the result. This is also useful in many different numerical applications.